the Snowman was a jolly episode with a corn cob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. He was made of stone, but the children know how he came to life one day. Must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found, for when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Old Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, "Let's run and we'll have some fun there before I melt away." Down to the village with the broomstick in his hand, running in there all around.